Happy October, everyone. Back again with another $7 lottery ticket review. We're going to be doing loose change multipliers all month. So let's get started. Now, the goal here is to get all the change to add up over a dollar, like that one didn't. 50 cents. You want to see a 50 cent. 55, 65, 75, 85. Nope. And there are 2x and 3x multipliers. Okay, nothing here. 50 cent. Yay! And we got a winner. I'll put that one over here. $10, $75, $85, $96. No. $25, nah. Last ticket for this weekend. I do read the comments and I do occasionally miss winning ones. I'll try to do a better job of going back over them. Nothing here. So we've got this winner for a dollar. Well, a dollar is better than no dollars. I'll be back next week with more $7 tickets. I'm Dave Farsley. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you then.